84-43. As winter sports postseasons continue to ramp up, we are just 10 days away from the start of hockey state tournaments. The Blizzard already locked in, but still fighting for seeding. One place above Grand Forks, who they host today, could create some separation in the standings. Less than 5 minutes into it, Bismarck fires a shot, deflected, but Avery Hansen there to clean it up for her first goal of the season. Bismarck looking to extend that lead on the break. A clean shot, but it's right at the chest to Kaylee Baker. Easy save for her. Blizzard hang on to win 3-1. Minot shuts out West Fargo at home.